Hey guys, it's Chris.
And Lilith. Today we're going to be doing the hashtag snack crate.
Alright, you ready to see what this month's is? Mm-hmm. It's a bigger box than what we usually get, folks. So
it's probably going to be a lot of stuff in there.
Got. This one is Franz. Get our stickers out. The capital of France is Paris. It was established in 486. Population of 66,991,000. And an area of 248,573 square miles. So we got a picture. It says sunset over the vineyards in south of France. So here's a little bit about France. France, officially the French Republic, République Française, is a country with territory in Western Europe and several overseas regions and territories. The European or metropolitan area of France extends from the Mediterranean Sea to the English Channel and the North Sea, and from the Rhine to the Atlantic Ocean. It is a unitary semi-presidential republic with the capital in Paris, the country's largest city and main cultural and commercial center. The area was annexed in 51 BC by Rome, which held Gaul until 486, when the Germanic Franks conquered the region and formed the Kingdom of France. France emerged as a major European power in the late Middle Ages, with its victory in the Hundred Years' War, 1337 to 1453. Strengthening state building and political centralization during the Renaissance, French culture flourished and a global colonial empire was established, which by the 20th century would be the second largest in the world. France has long been a global center of art, science, and philosophy. It hosts Europe's fourth largest number of cultural UNESCO World Heritage Sites and receives around 83 million foreign tourists annually, the most of any country in the world.
Fun facts. Louis XIX,
which is 19.
19 was the king of France for just 20 minutes, the shortest ever
reign.
In France, you can marry a dead person.
That's funny.
France was the first country in the world to ban supermarkets from throwing away or destroying unsold food. It is against the law to carry live snails on a high-speed train in France without their own tickets.
Tickets for snails.
Napoleon wasn't sure if he was actually above average height for the time. There's
only one
stop sign in the entire city of Paris. It has
a picture of Chateau de Chambord in the Loire Valley.
Right.
Alright, so are we ready to see what we got?
Yep.
Let's pull the stickers like the little French flag. Alright, so we got lots of poppy things. We're gonna start with our drink. It says Orangina Esapupe. It's probably like some type of orange juice type thing.
It looks like lemonade.
No. It's carbonated. It smells like an orange.
It does.
Tastes like carbonated orange juice.
Orangina.
Orangina.
Subtle. Subtle blend of orange juice, orange and soul.
Essential.
Oil pulp
pulp
and refreshing bubbles. Shake before you, before drinking.
I didn't shake it, obviously, so my bad. You're gonna try it, go ahead and chop and shake it. All right, so our first things are gonna be chips La Ancienne Nature. Chips a la
Ancienne. Light and crispy traditional French style potato chips with a perfect balance of light and
of salt and crunch. So it's basically just a regular potato chip.
Yeah, really good.
I give that a 10 out of 10. 10
out of 10. Oh, those
look
hot.
Alright, so there's 10% free. Haribo Tagada Original.
Sugar? Coated strawberry. Strawberry. Flavored pieces of taffy, the most popular candy in France.
Oh. Catch.
Not gonna like this. I don't like taffy. It's like a gummy, but it's taffy.
Pretty good. Very sweet.
5. Don't like it.
I'll give it an 8 out of 10.
5.
Sour candy. Try this. Okay. Lutti Bubbles Original.
Pink and blue gummy bottles with a light fuzz.
Slight fizz.
What's a fizz?
Like popping.
Popping in the mouth?
Yeah, it smells good. It smells like bubble gum.
I don't
know. It's pretty good. I'll get that in the end. So it looks like we got some more kind of pocky stick type things.
Crunchy, big
biscuit
sticks covered in smooth milk chocolate and
dying
pieces.
Look, a bag inside of the box. How original. They're always trying to make things difficult. So these are similar to the Pocky Sticks from Japan. Smells pretty good.
Now that is delicious.
Tastes like a chocolate banana. Yeah, I'll definitely give that a 10 out of 10. Thank you all for this one. All right. Veritable Petite Coulier Pocket. Sweet buttery cookies combined with delicious milk chocolate. There's another pack in there. So it's like a chocolate bar on top of a cracker. That should be addressed.
Oh, that is delicious.
That is very, very good. How about another 8?
Le Pie d'Or. Oh, I'm not done yet.
That is a delicate, crunchy wafer with a rich raspberry filling. Daddy's probably gonna like these a lot. So it actually comes in a thing that has three little pieces in it. That is good. I will get that another 8.
I could finish that.
You don't like raspberry?
Nope.
Can I pick one?
I'm gonna pick this one.
Wait, no, we already did that one.
This one. They are.
Yeah, I want them. I'm gonna open it.
Can I hold them? Rose mints. Small mints flavored with rose petals
and licorice.
A great after dinner treat.
I'll take two.
You can take one. They're about the size of a Tic Tac. Pretty good. I say I'm gonna eat.
Okay. Hard candy?
No. This one. Do you want the strawberry one or the caramel one? Mm-hmm. Alright, so we got caramel bar.
And this is raspberry.
No. Is it raspberry?
Raspberry.
Looks like raspberry. I'll switch. Rich caramel mixed with cocoa and formed into thin sticks. Each candy has jokes written on the inside of the wrapper. Let's see if they're in English or French. Most likely French. Wow. Yes. They are indeed written in French. So unfortunately, we will not be able to do them because I can read French, but I cannot translate it. So let's give this a shot.
I can't get it out.
That was very sweet. So, as you can see, some of it is very sticky. This, the raspberry ones are really, really good.
Okay.
It was not in my mouth. It's good. I enjoy it. You tried that one? Did you like it? Give that one 8. Alright, so this one is Nestle Nuts. Looks like it's a hazelnut candy bar. Mm. Looks like it kind of Snickers on the inside. Nougat and caramel.
Delicious.
I get this a 10. No, I agree. That's about a 10.
How do you get to finish it?
I give you that like a cap. Alright. Last thing in here that we haven't tried are these hard candies. Lutti Harlequin. Sweet and sour hard candies featuring a white outer layer and colorful center. Smells very fruity. As you can see, it's colorful all the way around. There's little stripes of color. Very sticky, so don't play with it. That's good. I'll give that an 8.
10.
Alright, so overall, that was the last one. So overall, I think I'd give this an 8 out of 10 complete. So that's all for this
month,
guys. We'll see y'all next month.
Peace out.
Peace out.